My name is Monica Maxwell, and I'm from Chicago, Illinois. My journey began at a very early age of 5 years old when my grandmother and my mother took me to an opera voice trainer, and they drilled me on the piano and told me I was an opera singer. I sung some opera pieces, but that has not been my path. But that's where it all began, at five. My motivation is to use the gifts that God has blessed me with, and to use it 100% with everything in me and never stop and never give up on it. Because I feel if I give up on it, I'm giving up on God, because He gave this to me. So I have to use it. When I perform, I want my audience to feel love, number one, joy, happiness. I want them to feel inspired, uplifted from the words that I'm talking about in the song, or just upliftment, just having fun. I want my audience to have a spiritual upliftment. What's next for me? I'm hoping to put my album together. I've been doing so many other things in performing arts, and now I would like to concentrate more in singing. And my next project will definitely be putting an album together for release. God's will.
Thank you so much for being here tonight. I'm so happy to be here. Let's start that track. We're putting God first tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Because you know, when we give God praise, He gives us blessings. Give Him praise each and every day, and you'll see your blessings coming each and every day. God has been good to you and me. He's been good. And I want you guys to sing with me. He's been good. He's been good. Yeah.
With a smile
jumped out of bed, took a shower, dressed, cleaned up my place, make me some breakfast, toast, two scrambled eggs, greet, grab my keys, grab my purse, grab my jacket off to work, beaming all the way down there. Is it the way a dream that I can call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to, a thrill that I have never known. Oh yeah, you smile. Thank you. for you I'm mine. At last, at last, at last, at last, at last, at last, at last. Ooh, at last. Thank you. You guys to sing this one with me. Yeah, this is my most favorite. Yeah, I think this may be a favorite of y'all too. Yeah, I hear ya. I'm so in love with you. Whatever you want to do is all right with me. So brand new. I want to spend my life with you. Let me say since, babe, since we've been together, ooh, loving you forever is what I. Let me be the one you come running to. I'll never be untrue. Oh, yes, let's stay together. Loving you whether times are good or bad, happy or sad. Come on, clap your hands. Woo, 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 yeah, yeah, yeah. Loving you good or bad, happy or sad. Remember to love everybody. This is our love month. Give love, you'll receive love. Don't speak no bad. Speak good, even when bad is happening. Speak good. Good will come. I wanted to share that with you all. God bless you, and I love you. Good night.